Welcome to Pray With Me, a daily prayer time with Father Alphonse. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary, and she conceived by the Holy Spirit. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Behold the handmaid of the Lord, be it done unto me according to thy word. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. Pour forth, we beseech you, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we, to whom the incarnation of Christ your Son was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection through the same Christ our Lord. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. I would like to pray for the end of COVID-19 and healing of those who are affected by that. Psalm 36, sin directs the heart of the wicked man. His eyes are closed to the fear of God. For he lives with the delusion. His guilt will not be known and hated. Empty and false are the words of his mouth. He has ceased to be wise and do good. On his bed he hatches plots. He sets out on a wicked way. He does not reject evil. Lord, your mercy reaches to heaven, your fidelity to the clouds. Your justice is like the highest mountains, your judgments like the mighty deep. Human being and beast you sustain, Lord. How precious is your mercy, O God! The children of Adam take refuge in the shadow of your wings. They feast on the rich food of your house. From your delightful stream you give them drink. For with you is the fountain of life, and in your light we see light. Show mercy on those who know you, your just defense to the upright of heart. Do not let the foot of the proud overtake me, nor the hand of the wicked disturb me. There make the evildoers fall. Thrust them down, unable to rise. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Friends, this Psalm 36 describes human wickedness and divine providence. The human wickedness starts very small. And when you do something wrong in the first instance, you still have your conscience alive and says what you did was wrong, and you feel bad or sad that you determined that you will not do again. But then you slowly grow in doing the atrocious things and bad things, violence and unfaithfulness and so on. And one after the other, then you get used to it, your conscience is dead and you become wicked, and there is no help for you, so you can return to your innocence. Sin speaks to the sinner, there is no fear of God. Nothing is going to happen. So that's how wickedness comes into this world. And there is not need to be the wickedness in all people. Even if there is one person in all the world, in the millions and millions of people, if there is one wicked person, then we will see the effect of that wickedness in this world. And so, it is bad to become wicked. Satan wants all of us The devil wants all the people to become wicked, and we should not give in to that, because God's fidelity is our example. If we want to live as children of God, as image and likeness of God, then we need to be founded upon fidelity and faithfulness towards each other. See how God is faithful. Lord, your mercy reaches to heaven, your fidelity to the clouds. As high are the heavens, is so high the fidelity and the faithfulness of God who created us. But what is the wickedness of the human beings? The human being thinks, the psalm says, on his bed he hatches plots. He sets out on a wicked way. He does not reject evil. You don't want to say no. You don't want to say that's wrong, and so I will not do it. So that is why the world looks wicked as it is. We need to, the repentance, we need to pray for the repentance, but the repentance begins with oneself. Right? The psalm ends with asking for guidance of God. It says, do not let the foot of the proud overtake me, nor the hand of the wicked disturb me. Show mercy on those who you know. You are just defense to the upright of heart. And so that is the first step to coming back home. Coming home is asking God to help us. Lord God, we pray that the human wickedness be reduced in this world. When you created us so innocent. But we, out of greed, out of jealousy, out of selfishness, become wicked. We become your enemies by our own sins. Forgive us. Make us faithful again. We need your guidance. Send your Holy Spirit upon the people of this world that we may be led in the right path. In the precious name of Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go in peace. Thank you for joining me in this prayer. If you are blessed by this time of prayer, please click on the like, share, or subscribe button and share with others. May God bless you.